Hey, what's up, you guys? My name is Officer Reacts. We're going to be reacting to the Vampire Diaries today. This is the pilot episode. Really looking forward to it. Yeah, let's just get into it.
Until now, I am a vampire. And this is my story.
Is that the guy who's
just
talking?
He wasn't that bad.
He sounded like James Blunt.
Oh, what's wrong with that?
We already have a James Blunt. One's all we need.
Ooh.
There's no signal!
Vampires seem a little bit powerful, eh? Ooh, she's
I will
pretty.
smile, and it will be believable. My smile will say, I'm fine. Thank you. I see. What was that? Oh my god. Elena, are you okay?
It's okay. I'm fine. It was like a bird or something. It came out of nowhere. Really, I can't be freaked out by cars for the rest of my life. I predict this year is going to be kick-ass. And I predict all the sad and dark times are over and you are going to be beyond happy.
He's back. It's a hot back.
Your records are incomplete.
A hot back.
Missing immunization records. And we do insist on transcripts.
Please look again. I'm sure everything you need is there.
Well, you're right. So it is.
I'm sensing Seattle. And he plays the guitar.
Yes, I was just... Sorry. Okay. Hi, bird. It's not creepy or anything.
Ooh. The fog.
Shoot. So I thought.
Who's that?
Okay.
Are you stalking her?
No, I saw you fall.
And you just happened to be nice ring.
Oh, it's a family ring.
Is that the same ring from the beginning?
It's weird, huh?
No, it's just, I mean, there are rings and there's that. Wow, she'll look at that. That is not pretty. Are you okay?
He should go.
Ooh.
Take care of that.
Really, it's nothing. I'm just gonna, you don't have to stay out there.
I think he does.
I'm fine.
Vampire needs to be invited in.
Sorry, were you going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm meeting a friend.
Are you going?
Of course she is.
He's totally keen.
Swap our places, running out that road.
1865. What?
The Battle of Willow Creek took place right at the end of the war in our very own Mystic Falls. How many casualties resulted in this battle?
I forgot. Okay, so give me a sec. Graham says I have to concentrate.
Wait, you need a crystal ball.
Ta-da.
When?
That was weird. When I touched you, I saw a crow. What? A crow? It was fog. Man. I'm drunk. It's the drinking. There's nothing psychic about it. Yeah? Okay, I'm gonna get a refill.
Okay. Bonnie!
Hi.
Last spring, my parents' car drove off of a bridge into the lake, and I was in the back seat and I survived, but they didn't. So that's my story.
That's sad.
You won't be sad forever, Elena.
No! Ow! That hurt!
Hey, leave her alone! You know, you're starting to get on my nerves, Gilbert.
Go, Tyler! Get the hell away from me!
What a creep. Wow.
Vicky Donovan says no. That's a first.
I didn't need your help.
What the hell?
Seems like you did.
He was just drunk.
I'm drunk. Am I throwing myself at you?
No, you're worse. You want to talk to me, get to know me, see into my soul, and screw and screw and screw until you're done with me.
Is that what you think?
That's what I know.
I don't like her. She's not... I don't like her.
Hey, are you okay? Your eye, it's just, it's...
Oh, yeah, no, it's nothing. Are you thirsty? I'm gonna get us a drink.
Jeremy? Is that you?
Ooh, she gonna die! Good, I don't like her. He did.
Vicky? No. Oh my God, it's Vicky.
Oh my God.
No.
Somebody help!
Oh, she's not dead.
Vicky, what the hell?
What happened?
Bonnie, call an ambulance. Everybody back up. Give her some space.
It's her neck. Something better. She's losing a lot of blood. It's bad.
What's on her neck? Vicky, come on. Open your eyes. Look at me.
You know who did it, don't you? It was you. Was it you? Did you do it?
What's going on?
Someone else was attacked tonight, Zach, and it wasn't me.
It wasn't you. Okay.
Damon.
Hello, brother.
Oh, he's hot.
Crow's a bit much.
Then it's just the beginning.
She took my breath away. Elena?
Is she a witch or a psychic?
She's a dead ringer for Catherine.
Is it working, Stefan?
Being around her, being in her world, does it make you feel alive?
She's not, Catherine.
Well, let's hope not. We both know how that ended. Tell me something. When's the last time you had something stronger than a squirrel?
I know what you're doing, Damon. It's not gonna work.
Yeah, come on. Don't you crave a little?
Stop.
Let's do it. Together. I saw a couple girls out there. Or just, let's just cut to the chase. Let's just go straight for Elena. Stop
it! You're a bit of a dick.
What tastes like. I can't. I said stop! I take that as an invitation.
Damon, please. After all these years,
I like him.
Just give it a rest.
I promised you an eternity of misery. So I'm just keeping my word.
And she's always the one that everyone picks for everything. And I try so hard, and I'm never the one that...
It's not a competition, Caroline.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, Caroline. Oh, his eyes are really blue. Ooh, she remembers.
As much as you want to.
Would you like to come in?
Well, that was the Vampire Diaries pilot episode. Mystery, intrigue. I'm really excited, actually. Looks like a really good show. Yeah, it really looks like a good show, and I'm really looking forward to catching up to this one. I do believe that it's finished now, though, but... got 8 seasons, and I'm excited. I think the next episode I'm going to be reacting to definitely will be Night of the Comet, which I think is the next episode. Maybe. I don't know. So, I really, really like Damon. I like the bad boy aspect. I don't like Vicky. She seems like a bit of a whiny bitch. Honestly. Apologies if you really like Vicky. I don't. Stefan's alright. Elena. I like Elena. Yeah, she's cool. As for everyone else, I haven't really gotten to know them yet, so, yeah. I look forward to the next episode. I'll catch you in the next video, and if you like the Vampire Diaries, leave us a comment, subscribe, all those nice things. Yeah. Bye-bye.